having heard that Peter was there, sent two men to him, entreating him, "Do not delay, come to us."
所以在第九章的三十八节的时候，他说，吕大这个镇源于约帕这个镇很相近，所以门徒听见彼得在那里的时候呢，就打发两个人去见他，央求他说，快到我们那里去，不要单言。
You see, every place Peter went and the other apostles went, Jews were becoming Christians.
所以这个无论是彼得和他的这个其他的这个使徒，所到什么地方，他们到哪个地方，哪个地方就有人得救归主。
You see, look at verse 42 of chapter 9.
就我们看42节的第九章的42。
And what had happened when Peter came to Joppa, it became known all over Joppa, and many believed in the Lord.
这个在第42节，九章42，这事儿传遍了约帕，就有许多人信主。
Now all of these people who became Christians were Jews.
这些所有这些得救的人信主的人都是什么，当时都是犹太人。
Now we come down to chapter 10 verse 9 to 16 like you just read.
我们现在要来看刚才这个陈浩兄弟带大家读的这一段十章的九到十六节。
And here Peter and the Holy Spirit gives Peter a vision.
现在是圣灵要赐给彼得一个异象。
It was lunchtime.
那是在吃午饭的时间。
Peter was hungry.
彼得就有点饿了。
And so he was waiting for them to prepare lunch.
所以呢，他正在那人家里等着主人把这个饭菜准备好。
And he sees a sheet come down from heaven.
他看见有一块布从天上下来。
Now, remember, Peter is hungry.
我们要记住彼得那时候是饥肠辘辘。
And it's lunchtime.
而且是吃饭的时间了。
But this sheet comes down, and in the sheet, what does it say is in the sheet?
你看见那块大布下来，大家看见大布里面有啥
？And it says there are all kinds of animals and creeping things.
他说是在那里面呢，在第十二节说有地上各样四足的走兽和昆虫。
All kinds of animals.
就是各种各样的这个走兽。
So that we can.Realize that some of those animals were animals that the Jews were forbidden to eat.
所以我们意识到一点，就是既然有各样的这个动物在那地方，那么有一部分的动物一定是犹太人不被允许吃的，被认为不洁净的这些动物。
And if you go back into the books of Moses, Moses tells which animals you can eat and which you cannot.
如果我们回到摩西五经里面去看，摩西详细的列举了哪一些动物犹太人可以吃，哪一些不可以。
And in there, all the creeping things were not permitted.
尤其是那些在这个地上的爬行的这些昆虫也好，走兽也好，这是不可以的。
Now here comes down this sheet, and it was held at the four corners, and Peter looks in and sees all of these animals and creeping things.
但是呢，这块大布从天上下来，居然彼得从里面看见了各种各样的洁净的、不洁净的走兽、动物都在里头。
Now Peter had lived a good Jewish life.
我们要记住，彼得曾经他的生活是一个照犹太人来看，他是活了一个很敬虔的犹太人的这个生活。
He had always eaten only kosher food.
他吃的食物永远都是清真食物。
Have you ever seen the word kosher?
大家听到过 kosher 清真两个字吗
？If you go down, if you go down to Bathurst, you'll see it. You'll see it down there.
如果你到了 Bathurst 这个街去看，有很多的清真馆。
All the other places, you'll see the word halal.
还有看到的 halal 也是清真的意思。
Halal is Arabic.
这个是阿拉伯文的清真的意思。
That comes from the Muslims.
那这些食物是从什么来呢？就是穆斯林把它叫做清真食物。
And halal and kosher are basically talking about the same thing.
我们讲这两个字的意思，实际上都是几乎是一样。
The Muslims say that there are certain foods that they can't eat.
这穆斯林说，我有一部分的食物我不能吃。
And the Jews said that there are certain foods they can't eat, but the Jews call it kosher and the Arabs call it halal.
那这个犹太人说这个不能吃，他就取了个名字叫一种什么样的洁净的食物。那穆斯林说我不能吃这些食物，所以他说我只能吃清真食物。
But now, Peter saw all those animals there and all those creeping things there.
现在彼得在这个天上下来这个大步里面居然看见各种各样的是不洁净不清正的食物。
And here comes a voice from heaven. Look at verse 13.
现在在第十三节声音由天上下来对他说。
It says, Peter, get up, kill and eat.
他说彼得你起来宰了吃。
That stuff in there was not kosher.
大家知道那个那里面这个食物可不是清真的。
And so Peter, true to his theology, refused.
所以一对自己的这个宗教非常忠诚的这个彼得，他拒绝去吃那些不洁净的食物。
You see, now Peter said this to God.
这个彼得就回答神说。
He said, look at verse 14.
14节。
By no means, Lord, for I have never eaten anything holy, unholy, or unclean.
他说，主啊，这是不可的。凡俗物和不洁净的物，我从来没有吃过。
Now, I have never done that, Lord. You told us not to do it, and I have obeyed.
他说，主啊，你吩咐我们通过摩西的这个律法，告诉我们不可以吃不洁净的食物，我从来没有吃过，俗物也没有吃过。
So how did the voice answer Peter?
那这个天上的第二次声音将向他怎么说呢？
In verse 15,
十五节。
What God has cleansed, no longer consider unholy.
他说，上帝所洁净的，你不可以当作俗物。
Is it what God has cleansed?
这个关键在于说，上帝已经让他洁净了。
Don't say it is unclean.
神说洁净了，你怎么能说他是不洁净呢？
See, in the temple, we Gentiles were not allowed to go in because we were unclean.
在圣殿上，我们外邦人不能进了圣殿，因为我们是不洁净。
But when the voice was talking to Peter, Jesus had already died on the cross.
但是当这个天上的声音对彼得讲话的此时此地，耶稣已经在十字架上死了。
He had already died for the sins of the Jews and the Gentiles.
他已经为这个世界上的人，包括犹太人和外邦人，所有人的罪死在十字架上。
And this voice came a second time to Peter.
你们看见？圣经里说他又第二次第三次来跟彼得说这个话。
He said, Peter, I just said to you, what God has cleansed, do not call unholy.
这个声音怎么说？他说神所洁净的你不可当作俗物，连说三次。
Now get up, kill and eat.
所以他说你要什么？你起来宰了吃。
Peter couldn't bring himself to do it.
这个彼得实在是不可能做这个事情，他实在做不了。
He answered as he did the first time.
所以他第二次、第三次都是同样的回答。
And this happened three times.
整个对话就这三句话，整个对话发生了三遍。
Then the sheep was drawn back up into heaven.
最后这个布呢就回到天上去。
Now, if you were in Peter's position, what would you be thinking?
如果你是当时站在房顶上，你是那个彼得的话，你会怎么想？
See, Peter was wondering, what is God trying to say to me?
他一定会想，这个神叫我看见这个异象到底是什么意思呢？
See, Peter and the church at that time were following one road.
当时彼得其他的使徒和教会是在走在一条路上。
To bring the gospel to the Jews only.
那他的这条路是什么呢？把基督耶稣的福音传给犹太人，只传给犹太人。
But this is not what, Jesus had told them to do.
但是这不是耶稣所吩咐教会的。
You see, he had told them to bring the gospel to Jerusalem, Judea, Samaria, and to the ends of the world.
因为耶稣很明确地告诉这些使徒说，你们要把福音传到耶路撒冷，从耶路撒冷开始，犹太全地，直到地极。
But Peter and the church at that time, they couldn't grasp how Gentiles could come into the church.
但是当时的彼得和他的这些使徒和教会根本就无从